I was brown on that.
Let's get some, Jim. Oh no. Oh no. You're gonna have to shit your brains out.
Someone's gonna
hit me in B-side. He's like pulling Noah. Shit your pants. I have no idea where Noah is.
Is he in your room this morning?
Nah, I woke up and he was gone and I texted him and didn't answer. So I came without the buzzer. Is there a B-side today?
Come on, Connor!
Even if it's a basketball game and it's indoors. Oh, get it. It's pretty nice out today. Like, it's not like sunny, but like it's an okay temperature. I feel better by then. I woke up and I was like, I'm okay, and then like it stood up and then it immediately coughed for like 20 minutes straight. Who'd you come with? Kyle driving. Are they wearing camo? Much anyone listen. You can say whatever you want as long as it's not trash. Oh, yeah, say it. Beautiful. Okay, alright, that might be offensive to some people. this game might be a little more interesting than the last one, which is a fucking massacre.
After a loss, because like they might just want to drink away the.
I don't know that that's ever happened. I don't know. I'm not sure. Oh yeah. Let's go Smooch. This is Smooch's first game back. Sometimes I just don't understand what happens. Like, it's like, oh, I guess we have the ball now. They don't even have numbers. Hey, O'Neal. Are they wearing collared shirts?
I think that's normal.
Oh yeah, because like a rugby, like yeah, yeah, I guess.
Yeah, Kyle.
Who?
Way far side on your team.
Ooh.
First time I've ever been scored on first one.
Yeah. That was the first like sport from the team that I've played. I got to do the most like last week. To the flip, might not be a great putter though, but a shit ton of people at what it's like.
No, but freshmen always make the parties worse besides you. Like that kid that always had to fight everyone, like fuck him.
Yeah, he's actually still here, but he's going to a different party one night.
Good. Good. You can go get belligerently drunk and fuck with their shit instead of ours. You're really the only freshman that I can think of that isn't a total fucking idiot that when they drink. Oh, although you are kind of a dick. I think I just like you. I think that's what it is. Is Boob here? Yeah, Boob was like, I'm taking hits for this team or I'll die. I was like, alright. He's not even here.
Jack has those sneaky little rolls.
Gambecki's a grad?
That's what someone told me.
He's playing, he can't be a grad.
Grad's Kempad.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I didn't know that. Oh, because it's like a club thing?
Yeah.
Interesting. Oh, Big Mike should definitely play. I'd love to see that. Oh, he was here last week. He's big. His name is Mike. I went to high school with him. He graduated with my sister. Lots of yelling and then every now and then indiscriminate screaming, coach. Yells in the distance, useless information. That dog's tiny.
That must like weigh under 3 pounds.
Boys, poach it! Get the ball, get the ball! Get the ball!
Nicely done, nicely done.
Someone just said, was that a touchdown?
Oh, yeah.
Or someone just said. I mean, is it?
Hey Denim Dan, where'd you get the Canadian tuxedo?
Oh shit, Kyle's got that. Kyle,
oh shit. Oh, nice, Kyle. Kyle's a fucking man. That's my roommate, everybody. Smooch, let's go. Here we go. I hope Kyle's okay. That was crazy. Heartwarming. Heartwarming to see that. Where is he? Where is he? Sammy, let's get the water. Take the long way around so it's harder for yourself. So everyone knows you can carry those really well. Looking big, Sambulance. Oh my god. Let's keep it PG, boys.
Did you see if that was good?
It was not.
See, like, that's what I mean about useless information. Coach is just screaming, get it back. Like, no. No, we were just going to let him score. They got it, so we're just going to give up now. Fight him. Fight him. Fight him. What?
Ty's talking shit because they're at the sideline.
Nice. I'm gonna talk shit from a safe distance up here. If I'm on the sideline and start talking shit, I'm just gonna get knocked the fuck out. Good scrum here. Oh. Yeah, that's pretty annoying. Oh! That's true, he does. You know what I've never seen? I've never seen us, like, you know when they do the scrum? We've never gotten pushed back. We only ever push them, like, 20 feet. When I'm like filming, I don't really know what's going on. I only know what's going on when I'm like watching and then I just like forget to film. Can get right up in there. Right up in there.
Good
Joe's really good at kicking it. He's like the only one that does that, and he does it really well. Oh, the kid did it really well too. Is that allowed? I don't know if that's allowed. He's not doing well.
It's like he's doing well.
Good plan. You can control that at all. This is like a tough game, I think. I mean, like, we're pretty early still, but like, I think if we win this one, we'll have, like, it'll be a good party. Because, like, last week, it was just, like, we just fucking up. Like, just yelling random things. Good choices. You want to go bang, bang, bang? Yeah, coach. Good advice. Doesn't make any fucking sense. What would we do without him? I don't know. Don't ask me rules. I don't know what's going on. No. Probably should have. I mean, I never got to see Noah play because he just hurt himself. So. I was kind of an asshole last year, huh? Damn. I did have this policy though, where like I would never go to any sporting event ever. All of high school, I didn't go to one sporting event.
Really?
Yep. No, I went to one hockey game. My hockey team in my high school like made it to the playoffs every single year, and they were amazing. Like one time, I was like, all right, yeah, I should probably go see. Like we had our own like arena, like our own like skate arena.
Yeah.
And we were like all about hockey, and I was like, all right, like maybe I'll go to one. I don't know, I never really, like, cared for sports, but I mean, like, this is, like, cool, because, like, I know all these people, so, like, I kind of, like, emotionally invested in watching them play, I guess. Like my friends in high school played, like, volleyball. Like, I'm not going to go watch you play volleyball, like. I did go see some of those games. I take that back. But that's just only so you can like just like watch the girls in, they just like their uniforms just basically like short yoga pants, like.
Yeah, and like our best part about it was like our team was actually pretty good, and like our school was kind of small, so like all the sports would be divided, so like if people were cheering for the hockey team, like only half the boys would be out there because the other half were on the hockey team. And like, basketball.
Yeah.
The girls volleyball, we had like all the dudes in our grades.
Nice.
Like going wild. At
nice.
We would get hammered before them.
I've seen your high school.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Noah gave us a tour. Ooh. Who was face down?
We were released to check in for the senior prank and shit all over the school.
Oh, shit.
It was funny. Because, like, our seniors were doing the gayest thing ever, so me and my best friend just got, like...
Oh, yeah, you told me about that. You got caught.
Yeah. And they thought it was racially motivated because we were wearing them. We didn't want to get caught, so we put like sleeping pillows over our heads.
That's not racially motivated. Come on.
I know, it was so gay. We had little holes in the eyes. And, like,
was it pointed?
Like, not really. Like, obviously, the tips of pillowcases are pointed, but it was, like, pointed to the side. Like,
the worst like, KKK like, members ever.
Yeah, and the rest of us, we weren't wearing white. We were just had, like, a blue and a white.
Someone narked, that's how you got caught, right?
Yeah.
What a dickhead.
We knew someone was gonna narc, so we literally didn't tell anyone we were doing it, except for, like, the main guys.
Yeah.
Next one! I guess someone...
High school is notorious for narcs. Narc City. You always get one of those in each grade that, like, thinks they're doing, like, God's work. Like, hey, we know who, like, shit in the bathroom. Like, really? Like, come on. Like,
yeah,
who cares?
A narc in my FIT class.
Ugh.
Yeah, he literally asked the lady, he was like, so if I see underage drinking, where can I report it?
Oh, my God.
I was just like, what?
Oh, my God. What a piece of trash.
I kind of said under my breath, snitches get stitches.
Snitches get stitches.
Yeah, my teacher was like, this is a safe space, let's keep it that way. And like,
this is a safe space. Not if this kid's going to be an idiot. Yeah, you suck him, but like... See, like, obviously that's a bullshit law that no one cares about. Like, why are you trying to, like, just get out of here? Definite liberal. Definite liberal. Definite liberal. You can always tell a liberal when they care, like, so much about, like, dumb laws. Bootlickers. Some men just like to be controlled. Just gay. Nice job, Smooch! Good work, Smooch. Gotta have it, like, oh, okay. Next time I know what to do differently. Like, that's just like. Because he's so fast. I don't understand how he's that fast. Unreal. Kid's crazy. Wow. Impressive.
Are you ready?
be ready. Like, I just like baffles me. Like, why are you even yelling? Like, don't even. That guy sounds like a pirate. Shit. 3 minutes left in this half. This is interesting. Out of luck, there's no toilet here. Get it. Just get my phone. Halves, right? This should be. It's 40, it's been 40 minutes. Just got a timer on the camera. We should do that. Definitely. I'll drive the Jeep right onto the field, right up this hill, and we can just like go up and down with it.
Did you get it up this hill in the snow?
Not without absolutely murdering the grass. I would fucking destroy it, but like, depending on how much snow, maybe. The problem would be like, I'd have to get a good running start, and like this dip right here would be like, that would fuck me up.
Maybe come out like an angry fly.
Just like, it would be crazy to try. I think I could probably make it like halfway.
Spin up the
second half.
Maybe.
Doing it again. It sucks.
Sambulance will do it.
No, he won't.
Yes, he will.
I told him.
Do we tell him that will?
What?
There's no one down there that will? Alright, I'll just go. I'll be like, shit.
the kid in the black shirt.
He's Sam.
No, black shirt, black pants, black socks, black everything. All black everything. Wait, is it already the second half?
Yeah.
Come on! Get him out! Come on! 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 Come on!
Thank you. Let's go! Muzzle! Muzzle! It's on! Go get it!
It's not a tackle! Get with him, forward! Go!
Whose body is
Thank you.
tackle, bounce off of the guy, and hit.
Go! Another yellow card?
Taylor, who you got, buddy? Who you got? Tyler.
Yeah.
Hello? Hey, what's going on? Sorry. Alright, bye.
Let's go, boys! Get loud! Get the fuck outside! Come on, boys! Let's go!
Thank you.
Connor got hit in the car.
Numbers left! Numbers left! Numbers left! Oh my God! So like, I went to go send 11.99 yesterday. I was send 11.99, so 11.99.
I would, if I got that, I would have been like, yo, we're losing.
Let's go, boys.